There was a deadly attack at a casino in northern Mexico. Police say gunmen set fire to the casino yesterday during an apparent robbery. At least 53 people, gamblers and employees, were killed by the fire. Many had fled further into the building and were trapped. Police believe the attack is connected to a bloody turf war between two drug cartels.